Amar Akbar and Anthony are three students in a class of 9 students. Class photograph is to be taken. The number of ways in which it can be taken such that no two of Amar Akbar and Anthony are sitting together. Now, total 9 students, Amar Akbar and Anthony are 3 students, so the remaining 6 students. So let us place the chairs. So first of all, let us look at those 6 students. So the 6 students can be seated here, any number of ways, so say 6 factorial ways. Now, number of places between these 6 students would be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. So Amar Akbar Anthony would occupy any 3 of these 7 places in 7 3 ways. But they would also arrange among themselves in 3 factorial ways. So the total number of ways is 7c3 into 3 factorial into 6 factorial. So this is 7 factorial by 3 factorial into 4 factorial into 3 factorial into 6 factorial. So now 7 factorial by 4 factorial is nothing but 7 into 6 into 5 and then into 6 factorial. So that's 210 into 6 factorial. That's 15120. Option A.